Angolan ambassador to Zimbabwe, Pedro Hendrik Vaoneto, paid the courtesy call on the ZANU-PF leadership at the party headquarters to bid farewell. Present at the meeting were various heads of departments and party directors led by the Secretary for Administration, Dr. Obed Bof.
I am supposed to go back to Angola. And I thought that I couldn't come and pay this courtesy visit to farewell visit to ZANU-PF because of the relationship between ZANU-PF and Angola, and because of the role that this party is playing in the governing of Zimbabwe. I think that ZANU-PF is the most important stone in the building of the country. And it would be very important for us to come and visit, to say farewell there, because we have...
This has been a courteous call by a colleague and friend, a comrade, that we were in trenches together during the liberation struggle. You know, Angola is a major player in the regional politics. As ZANU-PF, will be dispatching a team to Angola, senior from ZANU-PF, to go and familiarize themselves with the operations of MPLA. And as you perhaps aware, ZANU-PF will be hosting the former liberation movements this year. And Angola has done that before, learning a lot from their experience as far as the coordination administration of the liberation movement is concerned. So we discussed quite a number of issues which have to do with the government as well as politics within the region, in particular in Angola and Zimbabwe. So we are quite pleased that Angola remains one of the major players.